हेलो गाइज, हेयर आई एम विजय राज। टुडे आई एम हेयर जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ टू इन ऑर्डर टू टेक वन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ योर लाइफ। द टॉपिक इज अबाउट गोल। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज एसेंशियल ऑफ गोल टू कीप इन अवर लाइफ। सपोज दैट देयर आर टू काइंड ऑफ पर्सन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। वन पर्सन हैज गोल एंड वन पर्सन डज नॉट हैव गोल। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट व्हाट विल हैपन विद टू पर्सन। The person who has goal, that kind of person will be very very disciplined and very very concentric on his goal. But if there is a person who has not goal, you will see that kind of person. That kind of person will be the form of energy very diminish. Because if there is no goal in your life, it means you are going without seeing the way of your destination. So my friend, if until unless you have goal, you can't succeed in your life. So now my friend, if you want to be succeed in your life, then first of all you have to establish goal in your life. When you will be able in establishing goal in your life, then you have to do one thing, that is to you have to work on your goal. Until unless you do work on your goal, you can't be succeed. Then to make a goal is important, but after making a goal, to do work on the goal is the most important things than to make a goal in your life. If you don't have goal, then how you can get energy in your life? Energy comes from your goal. Your goal puts work onto too much. So my friend, if you are searching your goal, don't worry about that. If you are initially, in order to get your goal, you are taking time, it's good for you. But if you are not taking time to make your goal in your life, then it is something bad for you. So my friend, never ever in your life say yourself, I don't have goal. If you don't have goal, then your whole personality works just like an animal. Are you animal? No. According to me, we are a human beings. If we are a human beings, then we have must be a different kind of goal. And if you have born on this auspicious planet, then you have to do something in your life. If you have don't any kind of goal, then how you can be say yourself, I have to do something in your life. If you want to do actually better in your life, then first of all you have to establish. I am not going to say you have to put biggest goal. No, not at all. You have to put first of all a small goal. Small goal will make you one day big goal. So first of all you have to put a small goal, and one day this small goal will be convert into big goal. So my friend, my suggestion is for you, that is you have to make today goal, and after making goal you have to work on your goal. This is my suggestion you to all my follower on the platform of Whole Masti channel. Thanks for watching.